One exercise I love to do for my abs is called a cable ball crunch. It adds a little bit of weight to the exercise, which causes a little thickness in your abs, deeper cuts for your ab. Now you want to make sure you place the small of your back on this ball, raising your lower back off of the ball just a couple of inches and crunching really hard on your abs. Always getting a full extension, stretch those ab muscles out, coming back up, squeezing those ab muscles as hard as you can, crunching down on them. Always making sure you're squeezing your abs at the top and exhaling. Get a good stretch. Really good workout. Gets a good pump in your abs. Really tight feeling. Good burning.